Not far from these two churches lies the Greek Orthodox Church of the Annunciation, also known as the Church of Saint Gabriel. This church supports the Greek Orthodox tradition that holds that the Annunciation took place while Mary was drawing water from a local spring. The beautifully ornate church was built in 1750 over that spring. This wall of icons and religious paintings is called an iconostasis, which means icon stand in Greek. Steps lead to the lower level and the Chapel of the Spring. Scholars believe that a church has covered this site since the 6th or 7th century.